my most meaningful verse bit by MC. I would say meaningful song, Liberation by Outkast. It's one of those songs that even today I get in a spell, I feel away, and I put it on, and I put it on replay, and I clean my house up. I chill and outside kicking it, it's booming, it's blasting, because it still reminds me that everything is going to be okay. But my most meaningful verse was The Vent. That's probably one of my probably most meaningful songs to date, because not only it still makes me feel the same way it did when I wrote it, the time period I wrote it was that the day was the anniversary of my grandmother passing. So I was in a bad space and I just wanted to write, and that's what I wrote. And then didn't realize what I was dealing with, literally subconsciously, just the energy, until after it was all over. Just to see how it helps people and it affects people, I think that's what the whole purpose of music is all about. I might not ever make another song that has that much power. And if I don't, it doesn't matter, because I feel like I was still successful at doing what I ultimately wanted to do anyway, which helped.